this. I'm really good at this.
Come on, little one. Time to die. Get off.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
Killing Sledge is mad. Make Sledge angry!
Thank you.
bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
Corporation, Crimson Lance, D Company, 3rd Starborne Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
Drink to that. Busted up 9 tolls and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name for yourself in these parts. I already put into Pierce to give you clearance on through to the Doll Headland. You ought to be able to reach New Haven now. I'm not much for compliments, but you did fine.
Thanks to you, no more bandits! solve the wound!
Out of here.
Huh?
Lucky. Look at all this stuff.
Show now. Come on, catch a ride!
Catch a ride!
In
working.
About it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune, but only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
Buy a first aid kit and you won't regret it.
Downloading and analyzing your DNA record. Human status confirmed. Access to the doll headland is granted. Please stand by while I activate the gate for you.
You know, luck is an old buddy of mine, And by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like I have some trouble, so you go on ahead and try and keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion. Hey, thanks for keeping that dick bag alive long enough for me to pound on later. Much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. Might want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him and all. And runners just so you can get on to blowing them up.
Thank you.
walking.
Pristine tail-getting machines.